Parking is now going to cost you more if you're going to Fort Myers Beach. It's because fees are going to be reinstated for the first time since Hurricane Ian. So starting today, parking is $5 an hour. Curfew hours have also been shortened from midnight until 6 a.m. Officials say that the parking changes are necessary as more people and businesses have started to return to that area.